Hey guys, welcome back. This is your host Kristen Gray with Bullet Music, and you're listening to BulletCast. For this installment, I'm bringing you Barcelona-based artist WEHBBA. He's been featured with such labels as Tronic, Bedrock, and Elevate. And he joined me today to chat for a little bit before we get into this tune. So thanks for joining us, WEHBBA. So I hear you enjoy meditation, and does this have any influence over your creation process when you're in the studio producing?
Yeah, definitely. The point that I almost cannot create anymore if I don't, I'm not like focused and doing it properly, like regularly, because sometimes I get lazy and I don't practice it as much as I should, and then I get stuck. And once I start to do it more regularly, things flow really fast, and it's really important for me, and not only for creating and for the studio, but for every aspect of life. It's really amazing.
How often do you actually meditate?
Normally twice a day.
Oh.
So, yeah.
That's awesome. And your French bulldog, Ozzy, does he get to travel with you often? And when he's not traveling with you, how do you guys keep your bond alive while you're not at home?
Actually, Ozzy is not with us at the moment because we just moved to Barcelona about a year ago, and we are still trying to figure out how to bring him over without him suffering too much.
Yeah.
Because on flight from São Paulo to Barcelona, it's a tricky routing, and so we're still trying to. For now, he's staying with our relatives in Brazil, and. Yeah, so that's we still don't have him with us for the time being, but hopefully that's gonna be sorted soon.
Do you ever do little Skype calls with him?
Not that bad, but I do fly often to Brazil, so I fly maybe 4 or 5 times a year, and I stay there a few weeks, so it's I keep him with me when I'm there, and that's kind of how we've been handling it.
Nice. And you're actually currently embarking on an Australian tour that's going to end up being followed up by a few US gigs. So how's this tour going so far?
I've just got back from Australia, actually, this week. And I'm suffering with the jet lag like crazy. And now I'm going to go to the other side of the world. I'm going to go to America next week. So, it's been actually it was an amazing tour in Australia. And New Zealand. It was my first time in New Zealand as well. I love that country, it's so beautiful. And this is also gonna be my first time in the US as well. So I'm really looking forward to it.
Awesome, we're excited to have you.
Great.
And you have mentioned that Sydney is where it all started for you. Can you tell us that story?
Yeah, I moved to Australia when I was just about to go into college. I lived there for a few months. I was just learning the language and doing things like that. And I started to go clubbing with some people down there. And I didn't used to go clubbing like to underground electronic music clubs back in Brazil. There wasn't that many as well in the late 90s. I mean, there was a few, but not that I knew of at the time. And then I went to Australia and I met some people that were into it, and they started to drag me into those clubs, and it just blew me away. It was amazing. I fell in love with the lifestyle, with everything about it. And when I got back to Brazil, I started to collect records, you know, I started to look for stuff that I would listen to back in Australia, and then, you know, start from there. So that's how I actually got started.
Awesome. And last question before we sign off today, what are some projects you can tell us that are coming up for you in 2017?
I have a lot of exciting projects at the moment. Cannot really speak about much of any, but I've just finished a remix for a very special, a big influence on me, a very special artist from Detroit. Yeah, that's gonna be coming out on Tronic in the first half of the year. I'm also in talks with a really one of my all-time favorite labels to set up some stuff, which I cannot mention yet. And I'm also doing some things with Akai now because they're releasing a new line of products, and I'm gonna be one of the artists that will be just, you know, developing things with the new products and showing them around. So that's also something I'm really excited about.
Awesome. Well, we're looking forward to it. Can't wait to hear what those projects are going to be. And thanks again.
Thank you for having me.
We'll be right back. Thank you.